Ωραία, good to play game with fans and Fiora mid lane against Yasuo. And we're going to have tons of fun. Okay, let's see what we're going to do. I'm going to get this. Oh, I'm not going to get this, I guess. I'm going to focus on getting the creeps. I'm going to show you the best way to play Fiora, guys. And you are not even going to believe it. So the best way to play Fiora is going to be with these runes. As you can see here, not only we are going to have increased healing, but we are always going to also have I didn't hit that. Okay, we are going to have increased healing, and you will also have a lot more heal after using your Q together with the grasp and the vital point. By the way, I didn't hit that. What happened there? What happened there? The poor Yasuo player is killing me. Same on me. So, for some reason, I didn't use that, but I'm not sure what happened. Okay. Let's see what will happen right now. What this Yasuo will do. Okay, let's continue here. With these runes, you are going to be incredibly powerful and you are going to easily overpower Yasuo or anyone else. But if you mess up like me, then you are going to have a lot of problems. Let's get this. See what will happen. Sharp blade, sharp mind. Why this Yasuo player is talking? Why are you talking, friends? But no. Can you hear? I'm going to just keep hitting this. We're going to try to overpower him. The good thing about your Q is that it's going to stack grasp quite easily. I feel like someone will come here. That was... Okay, they are coming for me. Let's go and stay here and see what will happen. Get this. So every time that you got your grasp on, just use your Q and stack it. Now you're going to do a game. Almost good one, Jack. Very good gank. Of course, wrong way. Oh my god. Let's wait for my little Yasuo. That he's ahead, but he's still weaker than us. Overall, Fiora is an incredibly powerful champion. And you can do so much with this. Let's run for our life. And go back. So we managed to kill my little Yasuo that he thinks that he's powerful, but he's not. And I'm not going back, I'm going to stay here. Because this guy is full pushing the lane, so we are going to just refarm. See what will happen. Is this supposed to be a challenge? An enemy has been slain. We are going to continue. Every time that you got the grasp, just engage with your Q. And hit the vital point and hit the and activate the grasp as well. That is going to give you a lot more healing and a lot more damage. Come on, how is it even possible that I missed that? It's free or not? He's not free. Okay, what should we do right now? Should we stay here? Or not? I don't mind. We're going to be a game. That worked somehow, so let's just go this way and get this. I mess up and let Yasuo actually hit me with that, so it was very bad. But here, get this. I believe that I'm losing this here. What can I do right now? Oh, we can use this. Okay, let's go back and get our item. Right now we are ready to fight and we are ready to just destroy these guys easily. So we're going back to get our Doran's here and I'm going to play with Steam. Normally, you're never seeing me play like this, but for this game, it's going to be very, very, very good. Then he's going to get activated with your Q, and he's going to apply on your Q. So imagine that your Q is going to activate the Vital Point, he's going to activate the base damage that it got, plus the grass, plus the Sin. So he's going to make this guy receive a little too much damage for him to handle. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, I got super baited right now. I thought that the Nock is coming here, but Nock went top lane. Nock went top lane instead. Okay, whatever. Get this. I'm going to get this here. Okay, let's play with Maxi after Q, of course. And wait for my little Yasuo. The funny thing is that I could kill him, but I messed up. Because of Nox's ultimate. By luck, because Nox used his ultimate for top lane. But still, it worked pretty good. So that's going to be the focus right now. You're going to focus on activating your Q every time that you got this. There we're going to be again. Good use ultimate right now. I'm not going to bother. An ally has been slain. Fight him. I'm going to wait for this. Go. Let's activate the grass first. And then we're going to activate this as well. You're in. We're going to just kill this little Yasuo that thinks that he's powerful. He thinks that he's powerful, so we need to do something about that. Have fun. Yes. We need to be quick with it. I need to get the tower. I think that this guy got his ultimate. Yep. Look, finally went up. Don't worry, you are a king. So we need to go back right now and get our next item. I'm going to play with Divine. Divine is going to be such a powerful item for Fiora. I'm going to sell this. And let me tell you why we are going to play with Divine. First of all, Divine is also going to give you armor penetration, okay? But it's not about this. With the Divine, you're going to have the 12% max HP damage that you are going to use to get with the Vital Point from the passive together with the ultimate. He's going to lose his gold. He lost his gold, perfect. And together with the ultimate, together with the passive, and together with the grasp. So you got a lot of percentage speed damage that you are going to activate easily. And you are also going to have an insanely big amount of sustain. It's going to be something very good. See what we're going to do. And the funny thing is that you are going to activate Divine every single time because of how your skill works. How your Q works. Every single time that you are using your Q, you are going to also activate the item. Not like that. Not like we are activating this on the tower. You want something from me, but you know what?
An enemy has been slain.
I don't exactly know what you wanted, but I guess you had a plan. I'll get this. It's going to take forever, but need to get my item. Oh, I need to get my item, so let's go mid lane. Oh, we lost the tower bot lane already. Didn't really realize. Why I got three people in my lane? What is this? No, I can't. I don't have mana. I don't have mana! And I got three people on my lane for some reason. It's fun, I guess. And we are going to have four people on my lane, because Nock is using his ultimate very soon. But same. That's the bar. Your turret has been destroyed. Okay, fine, and I got my item. Oh, I don't have my item. I need 100 gold! 60 gold, actually. Almost use your rhythm there, friend. Okay, finally I got my item. Let me top lane. I need to kill this guy as well. So we're going to get right now Divine. We got mana problems. I knew about that. We could play this much better. But, yeah. The good thing is that we also got Ornn. Ornn is going to give us items, so the more late we go, care about the ultimate of this guy. The more late we go, the more powerful we are going to be, especially with the empowered Divine, we're going to just destroy all. He went bot lane. Or top lane. Let's get this as well. Greedy. Greedy Valorians. That's a risk. We don't have enough mana to spam our skill.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Are we going there? I'm going to almost die. Oh my god. That was very bad. Well done, Valorian. Well done. That was very bad for me. I don't have enough mana to get this. Die. Oh my god, it was close. It was way, way too close.
An ally has been slain. An ally
We need some life right now. So the second item that we are going to play is going to be... Not this for sure. It's going to be Blade of Ruin King. Second item is going to be Blade of Ruin King. Third item is going to be Spirit Visage. So we need life still, we're going to get this. We are ready. Let's go and kill them all. Focus on the target. Focus on the target that I'm using my Aron in order for us to have the healing in the team fight. It's going to be important. Never fall. And use the shield as well.
An ally has been slain. Latrian only.
I can't like this. Kill him, kill him, kill him! Good job, good job. Good job, good job guys, my fault. Now. Be careful. Yeah, so it's going to be a problem. That's because of his... That's because of his wind wall. Let's go there. Leona is there, guys. I was literally solo there. So we need to focus on the target that I'm going to use my ultimate on. And we are going to be perfectly okay, but... Till then... Need to get this... That's not going to work. Dev there, dev there. Use this. Not going to work like this. I thought that we had time, but... Wait for me. Run for your life there. Let's just go split pushing. I'm thinking about that. Dev this, dev. Don't be afraid. You are literally letting the inhibitors to go down. Why? What makes you think that it's worth? You're under tower, no one is going to attack an Ornn under tower. You know that. But yet you just left this for them to get everything. I guess you got a plan. You got a plan, what to say? Sorry to judge you. So I'm starting to think that you are not tilted right now. You are just trolling in our game. Because still now that's what you are doing. I'm not... You think that this is flaming. You literally think that this is flaming. Okay. If you think that this is flaming, so whatever. I'm going to stop this then. I'm going to stop flaming there. Still and play. We're going to play full aggro, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. I'm going to just play like this. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, we're going to dev this. I don't think that we can tell you this. You're solo. Go for Baron right now. One will def, the others will go for Baron. We also got the Drake, I guess. So we need to get the Drake. I'm not sure if I can kill this guy. I need a blue buff. I need a blue buff for sure. I need to either kill something or I don't know. And right now, yeah, we don't have inhibitors, so we can't contest anything. We are going to just go in def all game long. Let's just def here. I'm on autopilot, but I'm not running. Still. Just still and blank. You are going to see the game later on, I guess. And you're going to realize what I mean. An enemy has been slain. Need to stop them, we need to stop them. We are all together. Oh, they're not even here. Okay. They're better. Look at this. For some reason, they don't care about Drake. They're top lane, knock top lane right now. Knock is coming. Need to go there. Knock is either here or he's trying to get. Did my item. Can we need to def. And I need my next item as well. Oh come on! He flashed towards me, I can't believe this. My bad. He flashed towards me and I didn't activate my ultimate. Okay, we need this in order for us to win this. I thought that I had enough time, bro. I messed up. Okay, we need level. We need levels.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
How long for level 18 for Ornn? That's what we need. We need the levels from Ornn right now. And then we're going to overpower them. It seems that they are not going for Baron for sure. So that's going to be interesting. And I couldn't use my ultimate. Give me the item. I'm ready. I'm ready finally. Time for me to get my revenge, guys. It's incredible, incredibly powerful, but right now we got a combination of these two. Max percent HP damage all the time. Second health. Baron, it's free. Or we are going to fight, let's go there. Okay, let's go for Baron. Of course, the little knock will come for me. I took a lot of damage instantly. Check this out. Run, 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 run.
Focus.
You're going to survive, bro. He's receiving damage here. We received too much damage and I didn't have time to actually go and focus on one target. And we need that. Very good. Very, 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 very good. We are not going to give up. Help here, help here. You are going to overpower him easily. You got... doing some damage. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Probably I didn't really need that. Can we get the Baron? Can we try? Yeah, it was worth, but I'm not playing exactly that good. That's what we needed. Here, friend. Oh no! Not enough. No, 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 no. Go to Wrecking Seed. Go to Wrecking Seed. Go, go there. We need to get the Wrecking Seed of this. I'm going to get my next item. You needed to go there, guys. It was important. Not enough. We need to go close to the target, but it's not gonna be that easy. Okay, Nock is just chilling. Can you kill this guy? Close. Back, 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 back. We can't. We can only steal with karma. Only steal with karma, nothing more right now. Ah, close. We need to be a little quicker there with the Q, and probably we could get it. And he managed to survive the little food that's running all the time. Okay, we need our third item for sure. It's going to be that is going to be the spirit visit. Oh, very good. Very, very, very good. Oh, you didn't expect that, friends. You didn't expect my damage? I'm coming. I don't think that this knock expected that I'm going to do this amount of damage. Doing it. Ornn will def. Here. Ornn will def. Ornn will def. Let's leave this. I need my item. So we managed to come back. That's going to be incredible. Because we were super, super behind before. And right now, everyone is going to get stronger. Ornn is also going to start giving items. He already gave the item to me. So we need to right now for him to get levels. So get levels, Ornn. I'm going to continue. The funny thing is that we got that. We just need to use this before we die. And right now we are going to have this stance.
Never falter.
Very good, friend. Oh, we are having fun. Now that we are having fun, you are leaving the party too soon. You think that you are powerful, but you are not. You are not powerful at all. Take this here, here.
Never falter.
Okay, that can work. I don't think that we can. Be careful, be careful. I think we can try. I don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana! Need to try here. Let's try, Ornn, get this, I don't have mana to even do anything. Very good, very good. Still enough time, let's try our best. Come on, get this, oh yeah, very good. Run for your life, time for us to save Dunn right now. Okay, I need to sell this. Next item, we need Serildas. Very good. Right now, we need Serildas and we are ready for with a max pen build. Max pen build, nothing else. I also need a blue buff, but right now, we're going to play like this, I guess. Need the blue buff. We didn't lose inhibitor, right? Ornn, clear this. And I need to kill Nock right now. My god, we almost died for no reason. My Lady Yasuo is too powerful for us to handle, I guess. Yeah, you didn't want me to use my ult, okay, but no. I'm gonna focus this guy. Very good, man. Oh, that was bad. That was also bad. You run for my life. Still print. Why? Oh my god, the range from the other side of the map! How much range? I thought that I'm going to survive there. Run! Run! What kind of range is this and why is he cool hit me? Did you see that range? That was crazy. We managed to almost make the play, guys. Almost. Gear top, split push, rumble. The beast, the beast, the beast! don't use skills there. Oh, very good, very good. Oh my, the carry that we need, the carry that we deserve, guys. Okay, Zeldas, or should we go for Lord Dominic? That's also going to be good. And it's going to be also cheaper. 35% armor penetration. And also we're going to do more damage to high HP targets. Leona, for example. I don't know. Oh, Zeldas is still going to be good. Because of the slow effect, but we are going to play with this. We also have the critical strike. It's going to be great. So let's continue bot lane. Let's go for this, Lord Dominic. 45% armor penetration, guys. We are going to kill things, and we are going to have fun while doing that. The farm is beyond worse. It's the worst thing that I ever saw. But this game is so strange, so we're going to play like this. Right now, we got the damage to destroy. I'm going to kill this Senna. Now that I'm thinking about that, this Senna is mine. She is mine. Somehow, she managed to kill me so many times. I think half of the deaths are from Senna. I'm not sure. Yeah, wait. This guy again. Okay, I can't kill her right now, tell you the truth. But I can try.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Okay, never mind. Run for your life. Run for your life. Their Janus went for the suicide attack. Of course, still we got the inhibitor, so it's okay. You were silent, that's why you couldn't. Where you went? Go the healing. Go the healing, so it's okay. This Senna is doing a very, very good job.
Never falter.
Run. Run for your life. Don't look back. That's a secret. Don't use your ultimate. Actually. No. Wait for Serjani. Yeah, I know. Chill. Check the reins there. They are losing. This is working great for us, guys. Remember that. They need to def. They can't really do anything. I saw something here, but I'm not sure. Yeah, this, and end the game. No, this and Baron. I'm already going for Baron. The inhibitor is doing great. Cloudrex Sol, that's going to hurt us. Hurt them a lot. Something almost died. Damn, almost died, guys. Instant flash, not my fault. Okay. Back in the mid, I guess. So, last time, what was it? I'm going for this. For Sterak, but I'm not sure yet. We are playing with Revitalize. And revive, check the number, 3000 bonus healing with the Revitalize. So Revitalize is going to give you a lot of seals together with the Spirit Resets. If you go for Sterak, it's going to be something very, very good. Let's go here. What will happen? Got my ultimate. I'm going to use it on Yasuo. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you before I die. Kill them all. Senna, you need to kill Senna for the win. Oh my god, that's not going to end well. Danger! Danger! That was bad. Oh, wait a sec, Leona left the game. For real. For real! Sivir and the bot lane is doing great. Senna and Sivir doing a lot of damage. And I use my ultimate on Yasuo. Probably I need to use my ultimate on this guy. Okay. Hold up. Hang on. Senna melting the tanks. Imagine that I'm not a tank and take the damage that we took. 4,000. Take the damage over that we took. 8,000 total damage with 3,400 health. Imagine a little bit how much more health we got because of all this healing. Okay, I need to kill Yasuo. Yasuo is going for the split pushing. It was a good option to kill Sivir. Very good. Go inside the healing. Okay, don't go. Like the healing. Oh wait, I can't! Okay, I'm here. Can't go in. What kind of damage I'm receiving here? Need to wait for this again. You can't go close. Wait. Don't have my ulti yet. Mm-hmm. That was good, I guess. They are poking us like crazy. That was good. That was good, I guess. Oh, we got some serious problems. We need to engage, yeah, but it's not gonna be that easy. As it sounds, but we got the Rumble's ultimate, so we can try. Very good. This an end, doesn't matter. Let's go. Oh my god. We won because they are drawing. Wait. Don't die. Serjanu, stay alive. What? That's gonna be good. Okay. That's what we needed. Oh my god. Oh, I managed to get the kill at least. That was good. Yeah, we are going to try to end for sure, but
your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
But for sure, that was closer than it should. The only reason we won is because of this guy that left the game. The only reason, guys. Sivir and Senna just destroy us there. We needed to use everything to go for Sivir and Senna, nothing else. We needed to just use everything for these two. Of course, we had a lot of engage tools. And with my ultimate, we could stay alive all the time. As you can see, we are going to do a lot of damage, but most importantly, check the damage taken right now. I'm really curious about that. So 60,000 damage dealt. We did great, pretty much. Of course, Rumble did also great with his ultimate. Most damage taken. Check the number. 93,000 damage taken. We died 8 times, I know. But we are playing Fiora. And second damage dodge with 80,000. So check this out. We had 93 together with 80% to with 80,000 together with another 60,000 to champions, and check right now the healing done. 40,000 HP, 40,000 healing done, and we are not even the jungler that normally they got a lot of healing. But check this out. This revitalize. Check how powerful revitalize is on Fiora. And of course, Sunday Impact that is going to give you 2000 damage. Of course, the only reason that we are seeing these numbers is because it's a 47 minutes game, but doesn't matter. We managed to see the full build. Lord Dominic, Seraldus might be better. You don't really need the critical, but you need the slow effect. So Seraldus was a better option for us to have an extra slow effect, actually a slow effect, to reach them and kill them. Okay. We managed to win. Something happened. Thanks for watching. See you all in the next video.